Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. 315 Modifier here to tell you that education is very important. Let's talk about sneakers.
It's the Rap Diablo, macho when I drop flows. The bar gets raised up, it's me and Petey Pablo. Colder than gazpacho, colder than the mano. Rapping head honcho, rocking shows like I was Bono.
Hi, what's up peeps? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to clean canvas Vans. The Vans that I have are the checkerboard Vans. And my midsoles were just dirty and the canvas had like some spots and like blackening that I wanted to get rid of a little bit. So I'll be showing y'all that. I'll probably show y'all a video like right now. it shows like how they look like before. And yeah, so stick around, watch how I clean them, then you'll get your kicks clean. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good day, good night, good evening, whatever you're doing, whatever time you're watching.
Stealing from my granny, can't leave shit around here. Roaches, rats, and ants inside my pantry, can't leave food around here. Auntie Trish was asleep, I stole her car, and when I serving, robbing, grinding with my family through the struggle, hold them down regardless. Mama, daddy kicked me out at 15 while in renegade and moved into apartments with my granny, started going crazy. Then my brother Jew moved in, he fresh up out the penitentiary. Whooped my ass, he made me to a man, I slank his cracking vacant. Auntie Trish was smoking up my weed, she used to work my patience. Every night I sneak off with her keys, I'm driving paper. Chase. One night we robbed an Asian lady, led the police on pursuit. GD Corey riding rip me, letting shots go through the roof. 2 days later, HPD pulled up and questioned Auntie Trish. She knew I took her car and hit a lick, but she ain't tell them shit. They searched her car and let her go, they almost charged her for a Grammy. Never snitched, betrayed the family, but she always told my granny. My granny oldest son is Alvin Jr., call him Uncle Maine. That's my favorite uncle, on occasion he smoked crack cocaine. Petty thief and junkie, but he always had my most respect. When I was six, I seen him stab a nigga and he bled to death. Wake up in the morning, load my pistol, can't live on without it. Come from where you see a lot of bodies, but don't talk about it. Hard to find a plug, I middleman that package on consignment. Hookers, strippers, crackheads, robbers, trappers, all in public housing. Uncle Bo was stealing from my granny, can't leave shit around here. Roaches, rats, and ants inside my pantry, can't leave food around here. Auntie Trish was asleep, I stole her car, and when I serving, robbing, grinding with my family through the struggle, hold them down.
Hey, Kool-Aid and frozen pizza. It's a work of art, I ain't talking Mona Lisa. Dream of rocking crowds, see me filling up arenas. This weed got me laughing like a damn hyena. Yeah, I live a life pretty similar to yours. Used to go to school, hang with friends and play sports. Every single summer taking trips to the shore. And that was all gravy, but I knew I wanted more. Ain't ever seen a young rapper like one. Can't believe they asked where it's just a murder.